Okay, a lat dominant row. So you're gonna activate your lats by dropping your shoulders down and then keeping your elbows close to your sides, letting your shoulder blades stretch and move at the bottom, and then squeezing your lat first to pull you up into that top position.